When you left this town with your windows down and the wilderness inside. Let the exits pass, all the tar and glass, till the road and skyline. The strangers in this town, they raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming.
This one is
my drive is to be the flower girl. Yeah, I'm gonna be brave and walk with Annabelle.
In your Volvo lights lit up green and white with the city's own sounds. But you held your course to some distant war in the corners of your mind. From the second time around.
It's all for the video. I thought he popped a blood vessel from crying writing his vows.
Solo static codes in the radio bit. Strangers in this town, they raise you up just to cut you down. Oh, Angela, it's a long time coming. Oh, Angela, spent your whole life running away.
Go in his special room down there. And take a look around the room. I'm a man who's got very special.
To face the future together, accepting whatever may lie ahead. What you promise today must be renewed and reaffirmed tomorrow. At the end of this ceremony, in about an hour and 45 minutes.
Brighter than gold, this love shining brighter than gold. This love is like letters in bold. This love is like out of control. This love's never growing old. You make it new. So falling for you.
You are the most generous, loving, and loyal person I've ever met. You are an amazing sister, daughter, aunt, friend, and most of all, an amazing mom. I am the luckiest man alive to have you choose me to spend the rest of our lives together. I promise not to only say the words, I will love you forever, but I will prove to you every day that I will do.
You can't kiss her yet. So Nick, if you would take that ring, place it upon Alexis's finger, hold it steady.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Alexis, you'll take this ring, hold his hand very steady.
With this ring, I be wed. From the moment we met, you surprised me and distracted me. And you've shown me a life and love I didn't think was possible. And I still can't believe today I get to marry my best friend. Oh man, I'm gonna be the one to cry. You just got through it. I choose you again and again. At the start and finish of every day, I choose you to struggle and succeed with, to fight and make up with, to love and grow old with, and I vow to never stop choosing you every day for the rest of our lives.
It's my distinct privilege and truly an honor to now pronounce you as husband and wife. If you'll give me one more second, wait. You don't want it to be the three of us kissing for the next 50 years. You may now kiss your beautiful bride.
Nervous.
We got married.
Nervous, and it all went away really fast, so it's good.
I love you. Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
I love you. Took the words right out of my mouth. You look so handsome. I can't wait to
kiss you. I want to follow where she goes. I think about her and she knows it. I want to let it take control. Cause every time that she gets close, yeah, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. And maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me.
Throughout the years, she took her revenge on me in many, many ways. One of which was taking dozens of my Barbie's hair and cutting it all off, including Rapunzel. So I put a little surprise on her wedding cake.
Fornication. For an occasion, such as this, it is traditional for the best man to roast, that would do a roast style speech. So, a little roast. But don't worry, I won't tell mom about the tattoos she doesn't know about.
He's kidding!
It's been beyond a pleasure getting to know you the past 4 years. I couldn't picture a better brother to be welcoming my family.
In life, a lot of people come and go, some good, some bad, and some before their time. So it's very important that in the limited time that we have to find someone that understands you, that gets you, and to take that person and to hold on to them and make them a part of your life. I think you guys are great together. This is the happiest that I've seen my brother ever. I don't know how you pulled this off.
I wish you both the love and laughter you've already given each other every single day through the rest of your lives. May you continue to inspire one another and the people around you. There truly is no better day than when you get to marry your best friend. So let's raise a glass to Mr. and Mrs. Lombardo.
So, in honor of Mama Lombardo, up the shaft.
Up the shaft!
I can't tell if you're crying because the speech is good or about the tattoo. I'm not sure.
I know how great is that.
She asked me. She asked me.
To the floor and me see your energy because me not play no hide and seek. What is it the thing you ever make me feel?
So we met back in the 80s. I was really excited to finally meet her. I took off work, I got her a gift, and I showed up to meet her, and I'm really excited. So I'm waiting and I'm waiting. She finally shows up 11, 12 hours later. 20, did I say 12? I meant 117 hours later. Laying in the night after night with the crying, right? So clearly she's got some issues, and I understand that she's family, but what's that got to do with me, right? I gotta work. Then I glanced away, and when I glanced away, she became this lovely, charismatic woman that you see here that we're celebrating today. Thank you, Nick, for the joy that you bring Lexi and Maddie. And when I think of your relationship, I'm happy.
Henry Ford once said, be brief, be sincere, and be seated. Well, I'm not Henry Ford. I got a story. I guess I'm about 18, 19, in one of my rants to my parents. The world's a mess. I'm waiting to see if I'm going to get drafted. I finally say to my dad, I said, you know what? I'm not getting married. I'm not going to raise a family and bring it into this crazy world. And my dad looked at me and he grinned and he said, if I felt the way you did when I was 18, you wouldn't be here yelling at me. You meet that special person. You realize you can do anything. Everything is possible as long as that person is by your side. May you be special to each other for the rest of your lives. Ching, ching.
Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching, as the credits all roll down. Crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house, house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. We used to have it all.